swear to God.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Just for today.